should not therefore be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but discreetly and soberly. In this chapter, these two persons now come to be joined. If any person present can show cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him now speak, or else hereafter forever hold their peace. I solemnly require and charge you both, that you hope for joy and peace in America. If either of you know any just cause why you may not be lawfully joined together, naturally, you do now confess it. It's no business. This time, Michael has Damon has his cloud. He'd like to read.
Pastor, my vow to thee, I thank you to be my partner of life. I promise to always be truthful and to communicate fully and fearlessly. I give you my hand and my heart as a place of warmth and peace. I pledge to you my love, my devotion, my faith, and my honor as I join my life to yours.
Y'all look fabulous.
That's it.